In this video, I will show you how to perform a color measurement on METTLER TOLEDO's EasyPlus UV VIS spectrophotometers. The Easy UV instrument has 30 predefined color calculations. I will show you how easily to configure an own method and perform a measurement. Let's start with the configuration. Click Color on the home screen. This opens a list of 20 predefined color methods. Each method can be adjusted individually and exported to a USB flash drive. To enter the method editor, just click on the Edit button and select your method. The method editor shows two tabs, General and Measurement. The General tab is the same for all measurement categories. You can change parameters, for example, the method name, you can choose between different export options or define sample IDs. The Measurement tab contains all measurement information. You can define the path length, choose a color scale from the list, for example, C-Lab color. You can choose between different illuminants and observers. You can define the step size, 1 or 5 nanometers. To follow the official calculation of the 10 mm path length, you can use normalization. With this parameter activated, the measured transmittance values are automatically recalculated to this path length. On the second page, you can select the wavelength range, for example, 360 to 830 nanometers. And last but not least, I can define my own result limits. Now the method is completely defined and we are ready to perform the measurement. To start the method, I'm clicking the green Start button. The instrument now guides me through the whole workflow. At first, I need to perform the blank measurement. I follow the instruction shown on the screen and press the lid to open. I'm inserting the blank cuvette, close the lid, and the blank determination starts automatically. The scanning progress is shown with this moving bar. Now, I'm asked to insert the sample. Let's open the lid again, replace the blank cuvette with the sample cuvette, close the lid, and the measurement starts immediately again. The spectrum is shown live on the screen. After the completed measurement, the color number is immediately shown. Due to a flexible integration time, the measurement takes longer when the transmittance is very low. This feature ensures better repeatability and better accuracy of the measured spectrum. The results are displayed all in green, because result limits were activated and all results are within the defined limits. To measure additional samples with the same settings, simply click the Start button again. I'm now directly asked to insert the sample. That's because the blank measurement is stored for 7 days and no new blank detonation is necessary, even if I'm leaving the method. Simply follow the instructions to continue with further measurements. I hope this short introduction into color measurements was helpful. Don't miss our other product training videos on photometric and scanning measurements, quantification, and water testing. See you soon!